of the ongoing ceasefire understandings between the two armies across the line of control. An infiltration bit, or you can say a bad attempt, was attempted in the Keren sector of Kupwara district. This was yesterday on 1st of January. Swift action by the troops deployed at the line of control foiled the bid and eliminated the terrorist, later identified as Mohammed Shabir Malik, a Pakistan national equipped with weapons and ammunition and warlike stores. The incident site is located on the Pakistan side of our anti-infiltration obstacle system, what we know call as the fence, was kept under surveillance by the Indian Army to effectively counter any nefarious activity by the infiltrators or Pakistan Army. In complete breach of the ceasefire understanding arrived at between the two DGMOs, one armed intruder, who was dressed in a Pathani suit and a black jacket, he was detected moving from areas under the control of Pakistan Army across the line of control at around 1500 hours yesterday. Ambushes were laid along the likely routes that could be adopted by the intruder, and movement was tracked and followed till about 1600 hours. The ambush was thereafter sprung at an opportune moment. You can see the place, and the photographs are being flashed of the area. And the infiltrator was eliminated once the ambush was sprung. The body of the slain infiltrator was recovered along with one AK-47 and large quantities of ammunition, including 7 hand grenades. The surveillance of the area is still in progress, denying any exploitation of the bad weather conditions prevailing in the area, and the operation is still ongoing. Incidentally, this route that was adopted by this infiltrator is akin to the one which was adopted on 4th April last year, which was resulted in Op Randori Behek, where 5 terrorists were eliminated by the Indian Army. A search operation of the belongings have revealed a Pakistan national identity card, which you can see with his name written there, Mohammed Shabir Malik, and vaccination certificates also.